the thing that attracts me to the character more than anything is the fact that she leads not by an emotionality, but by reason. And often in the political world, and in the world of the 24-hour news cycle, emotionality can kind of take center stage with politics because it tends to grab attention. And I think that's not her motive in any way. I think she considers for as long as it takes until she organically arrives at a decision that is based on thought and on the future rather than any other component. He is such a confident leader. And the set remains very tight, very focused, and very loose. You know, it's kind of, it's all of many, many fantastic things because of him. I think, you know, for a shoot to be as long as this one, people have a fabulous time on this movie because the atmosphere is very creative, very respectful, but at the same time, playful. Because Zack is always very playful. He's very exploring. He's always thinking. He's always wondering. Jesse brings up kind of a lightning quicksilver, very verbose intellect that's exciting. And the speed with which he makes transitions is fascinating. And he's light on his feet and nimble. And I think that makes Lex exciting.